and there's our three great big tabletops we put down in 1987 under all that rubbish, hopefully curing and not getting eaten by white ants.
I see, so you just keep winding it down, do you?
Yeah.
And if you can't find one, then you just wind it down a bit more. It shines it up nicely, doesn't it?